Hello, everyone, and welcome to another recorded game. I am Big Cheese, and with me is
Ivory Starlight.
I'll be playing Sky Star, Big Princesses, Alicorns.
I'm playing Farm.
Cool. Well, let's see who goes first. 18. 10. Okay. I will choose to go first.
Okay.
I will mull.
I think I will as well.
Oh, wait, sorry. Press the wrong button. Okay. I guess we'll start. Gain two.
Okay.
I'll pay two and flip. Score phase.
Mm-hmm.
And pass turn.
Score phase.
Mm-hmm.
And pass.
Okay. Gain two, draw a card. Okay. Let's... Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Let's go to score phase and confront for one.
Yep.
Pass turn.
I'll challenge.
Okay.
So I'm down by one, I think.
Yeah.
Which one of these do I want to use now? Probably this.
Oh, to discard a, what's his name? Yeah. And then banish that to flip an additional.
Yeah. No, I don't think I'm gonna discard your golden parachute. Sorry.
Why not? Okay.
Oh. Do I really want to do this early?
Yes.
I'm going to do it because it's fun. I'm playing Desert Road.
Okay.
Score phase, confront.
Yep.
Back to you.
Okay. Gain some AT, draw a card. Sure. I will pay 2 for that, and 2 to move up.
Okay.
I'll go to score face. Double confront.
Yep.
Face off. You're at 8, and I'm at more than 8. And I do have a character with the highest power. Okay, I will draw a card at end of turn.
All right.
Okay, pass turn.
I will bank and pass.
Okay. Gain 3, draw a card for turn. Ah, okay. I'll spend 2. End of turn, I'll draw a card.
Okay.
Then I will discard a card. Pass turn.
Pay 1 for pirate ship. Score phase confront.
I'll pay 1. To
Okay.
probably flop into that. And then make a unicorn. Okay.
All right, pass turn.
Okay. Game 3, draw a card. the heck? That was weird. Something randomly covered up my window. Okay. Yeah, you need 5 to confront that. Okay, we'll pay 2. Actually, we actually won't. That's terrible. Okay. I'll go to end of turn.
Okay.
Drawing a card and discarding a card.
All right.
Okay. Do you not have troublemakers?
I don't have useful troublemakers.
Okay.
Score phase.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, back to you.
Okay. Gain some ats. Draw a card for turn. Let's Pinky Sense. And let's that's fine. Score phase.
Okay.
Confront for 1.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're gonna have a face off.
We are.
Okay, flips. Gonna banish your desert road.
You are at 3, 6, 9, 10.
I think you still win the face off because you were only down 2 going into it. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yep.
You go to end of turn and do the hick thing.
Yeah, and I still draw a card. Okay, cool. Yep.
End of turn. discard a pirate ship. Pass turn.
Okay. Gain four. Ready. Nope. Not draw already. Then draw. Okay. Let's pay three. There, sure. Are you going to put anything into play?
Yes, but it's kind of...
Sure.
That's a five.
Okay. For resources, I only have one. We both only have one resource. So that's fine. For friends, you choose which friend you're keeping.
I'll actually put it into play at Yik. And I'm actually going to keep the Catajack.
Okay. I will keep... yeah, that's fine. I will keep Twilight Sparkle. Actually, is that right? I think I have to because I don't want to use her ability. Yeah. So that was four friends. Okay. I will. What's the best way to do this? Oh, I need pink, so I have to play anyway. Sure. Okay. Score phase.
Sure.
I will double confront.
Mm-hmm.
And then we can have a face off. I don't really care what I flip. Okay.
Okay. I need to know what you're at.
Yeah. So, Sweeties is three, so that's 12, 16, 21, 24.
Okay. And I'm at. 8 plus 7 is 15. And I have two big hoofs in this. Is it worth it? I'm gonna say.
You're down by 9. You have. I don't know, with that flip average, you have a. If you get rid of both of them, you have an okay chance to get 1 point.
I don't think it's worth it.
Yeah. Okay. This is my flip. Process method. Okay. Let's go to end of turn and get rid of two tokens.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. We'll move that. Play this to you. Two to move that. And pass turn.
Okay. I'll put a courage counter on Twilight. Then gain 18, then draw a card. I'll spend three.
Okay.
Smile, smile, smile. I will. What's in my discard pile? I will. We'll bring a bodyguard back to my hand. And then we'll replace the problem. Yep, that goes away. Then we will, That might work. Okay. We'll play Playwright and then Belly. Which gives me two unicorns. Score phase, confront for one, and then pass turn.
Pass turn.
Okay. Gain four. Draw a card. All challenge Nightmare Moon. Okay, so you have a 7, and I'm down by 2. You have 2 extra flips. You have 2 extra flips. There's a chance something happens here. It's a little risky. But I guess we can do it. I'm gonna pay 3 for that. And that. Interesting. Okay. Well, let me do the math real quick. How many friends am I gonna lose? Well, like real friends. I could lose up to 4, which would still only be like 12 power. And that would put me at 7. Oh, it would put me up. Not as good, but it's not terrible. Okay.
And that puts you at
Oh
12,
no, it
so
doesn't.
7.
Sorry, because I don't have Oh no, well I have to choose to keep one, so never mind. I'm not losing 4. I'm losing. Yeah, it actually doesn't work that way. Okay, keep that. And then you only get 3, which puts you at 9. Which is actually still which is tied, I think. Wait. No, sorry,
9
it's up by
plus
1.
5.
Up by 1. Okay, now you're up by 5. That's fine. Okay, pass turn.
All right. All right, I will challenge Pony of Shadows now.
Okay.
I'm not Pony of Shadows, Nightmare Moon, whatever, Alicorn looking creatures.
I'll gain 2 action tokens.
Okay.
No, I'm not flipping my entire deck. I think that's a tie.
Yeah, it is a tie.
Flip again. I'm up by 1.
Okay, let's go ahead. Do I still have one of these? I'll just burn one of these.
Yep. Okay. You're up.
Okay. And main phase. And I think I'll move to score phase and attempt to confront.
Okay, I will belly flop that into your thing.
Okay. There's no bodyguards anymore.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, you're right. That's not there. Okay.
I'll pass turn.
Okay. Gain, draw a card. I'll pay three. For plus one. I'm gonna pay one to draw. Okay. I will go to score phase.
Start a score phase. Exhaust Pinky, turn off Twilight.
Okay. I will confront prospecting. Oh, sorry, never mind, 'cause she's yeah, turned off. Okay, yeah, I'll do nothing. That is fine.
Okay. Okay. I will attempt to fight Pony of Shadows.
Sure. Okay, flips.
11 against 9. For a rainbow laser.
Okay.
Put these over here for a second.
You will eventually find a friend.
Okay,
Okay.
that can go into play over here, and I only have one friend and resource.
Yep. Let me pick, see what I want to pick. I want to keep. I'll keep I'll keep Pinkie Pie. Yeah. And then I'll pay two for protecting Twilight. Okay.
Okay, main phase. What do I want to do next? Play another desert road. Why did it just
I
do that?
think it's on top. Sorry, I wasn't supposed to see that card, but.
All right. Score phase attempt mystery.
Sure.
All right, and I will pass turn.
Yeah, that was your turn. Okay. Wait until, yeah, the end of your turn. That comes into play, has no abilities. Gain four. Okay. Draw a card for turn. Goes off. Off. I'll choose and Desert Road. Was there a d4 in there?
Apparently not.
I have. Okay. Let's do Catajack first. That's a two. Still the end of turn. Cool. Desert Road. Loses and can't get abilities. Okay. Cool. It's not going to have any impact. I'll pay two. Because I have no white right now. Play a Citrine Spark. Pay two. Play a Bodyguard.
Okay.
Score phase. Double.
Sure. Mm-hmm.
And face off. I will banish your Desert Road.
Okay. You're at a lot, I think.
Well, so I don't have the plus twos. So it's just 8 plus 7. Which is the same.
I thought you do have the plus two.
No, because Desert Road was... I do have the plus two.
Yeah.
Entered play at the end of your turn. Wait, no. Oh, but then at the start of my turn, she turned back on. Okay, never mind. Yes, I am up.
Okay. And I'll do the mystery.
Then I get one more.
What do I even grab at this point? Okay.
Okay. Cool. Pass turn.
Trying to decide if I want to do something else here as well. Yeah, we'll pay two to move up Catajack, and I will pass turn.
Okay. Gain Pie with Pony of Shadows. I guess I have to name all of them, but you have one of each type, so yeah. Pony of Shadows. Do Catajack. And then yours.
Okay.
Let's pay one to draw. Okay. Then let's pay two. To move up. And let's pay one to draw. Okay. Exhaust that. Eat that. Okay, I got any problem deck? Okay. I'll put that in there. I guess the top of yours. I can put that at the bottom. Wait, where'd you grab that from?
Oh, I thought I was putting it there.
Okay. Score phase, confront. Pass turn.
Okay. All right. I will challenge Pony of Shadows.
Okay. Gain an action token and then face off.
Okay. You are
Up by four.
10-4.
So pay one less.
I will pay one less to play a free Rainbow Laser.
Okay. Cool. You are up by two.
Any response?
Nope.
I never revealed that, sorry.
That's fine. I will and cast your garble.
I think that's GG, because that was the only chance I had. You're just gonna confront something next turn. I can't stop a confront. Yeah, that matchup actually was closer than I thought it would be. I thought you were just gonna steamroll me.
Yeah, it was pretty back and forth. I mean, you.
Not getting any troublemakers early on
Yeah,
was not
really
great.
hurt. Probably would have won if you had. Nice to not flip all my golden parachutes. Yeah, there's only two plus in the deck, which I think is right, but I didn't see a draw straws until the very end, so like didn't matter. I guess what was sideboard? Where's your sideboard? Is it hiding?
I didn't use one in the end.
Oh, okay. I figured I didn't need any Catajax and Playwright. Playwright. I mean, maybe the right thing is get rid of two Playwrights and keep three bodyguards, but I think every other card in my deck is important.
Yeah.
Like in my head, like a catchy song is useful against you.
I mean, it's useful for other reasons too.
Yeah. Desert Road in hand when I play Family, or did you just have like better things to play?
I never had a Desert Road in hand when you played Royal Family.
Okay. Only having two Mysterious Disappearance in the deck.
I don't know what you take out for more.
Yeah, that's the problem. It's hard. Okay, well. Bye bye, Applejack. See y'all next week.
See y'all.
Bye.